this is not just the macabre conjectures of a psychic, but a foregone conclusion just waiting to rear its ugly head. Even though police would have you believe John Kramer, aka Jigsaw, is dead, just this past week a new so-called game was discovered with grisly results. Victims have included anyone associated with the life of John Kramer, however remote. The Jigsaw killer may be dead, but the murders continue.
Fucking move. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take care of you. Just, where'd you get here? You wearing a vest?